Excuse me. Well, hello there.
If the Empire's here, what I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Bruh. Are we? Dude, let's do this.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, alright?
Excuse me, excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Pardon me. Bam. Power Ryan kiss. Stop. Can Luke not block? Interesting.
It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Oh yeah. Aren't they always? Bruh. Excuse me, pardon me, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me. Pardon me, excuse me. Excuse me!
Here come the reinforcements.
Get the cover. Rejuvenate. Hey! Hey! Didn't say you can leave. Bro, like, I don't know if you saw that, but it looks like the book stab. That's okay. Alright. I would take out jetpackers. Rude! Okay. What time would they do?
What is that? A lightsaber!
It's not even out.
Stand your ground.
Bro, he had a stick. Guys coming at me with sticks. All right.
Here come the reinforcements.
These guys with sticks. Nice. Running. What are these guys with sticks? Bruh. We're just styling on his head. Alright. shouldn't have just ran in here. Probably wasn't the best plan. I can't loot block. Seems like a poor choice of something I have to learn. Left. Hello.
This isn't what I wanted.
I never asked for this. Can you do Deus Ex Machina here? Is X-Men divided? Mankind divided here?
There's something down here. Something unnatural.
Evil.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Alright. Where do I... I just jump down. Okay. Boy. Where'd he go? I don't know. He's gone. Let me jump. Let me jump. Alright, Luke cannot jump. Luke is terrible at jumping, apparently. Doing a great job here, Luke. Luke, jump. Luke is not good at jumping, apparently. You would think the little Jedi could jump.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
You know what I mean? How do I even get... Alright. Good day, sir. Let me. All right.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
What'd you do?
Hold still.
How did this happen?
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
Oh no. Good job. Good job. Yeah, that hurt? Yeah, next time don't throw a grenade.
100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Well, look at that.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. Of course. Is that what put you past my name, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
Nope. Oh, I can block. You mean this whole time I should have blocked? Alright, I'm just terrible.
That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire capital will explode and take its route. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Alright. Why do you feel like I'm about to get attacked?
The defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
Swish, swish, stab. Swish, swish, stab. Stab, stab, swish. Keep spamming the attack button. What could possibly go wrong?
These bugs are very unhappy.
No way. It's like you're trying to destroy their home or something. That gave us an area of attack thing. Come on, dude. From what? Oh. Swish, swish, stab. Stab, stab, swish. You bugs are being very rude.
That's it. Only one terminal left.
I don't see any more terminals.
There you go.
Over here.
Hurry up. We got time for you and your shenanigans.
We've got four minutes before the system explodes.
I'm gonna have to fight like some scene movies just because it's gonna.
I'd say we're both lucky.
And done. Swish, swish, stab. Nope, no you don't. Get out of here.
I need help with those bugs.
Oh, do you down?
We've got 3 minutes before the system explodes.
Yeah, heck of it. This thing sometimes you fail if you go. Get back to the terminal. Go back and cover some health. Cover health. Get out of here.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it? With a key. Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of...
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting... junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
Well, look at here.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? Glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? You both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but... what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Yeah, bro. The Empire has the ability to do good things. You could have done it. Now, let's go back to all the
Welcome
bad people.
Back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.